So we're leaving Punishment Island on Lake Buñoni. Got our trusty boat in here. Uganda, East Africa. This is apparently the deepest part of the lake, which blows my mind. It's 900 meters deep here, and you've got a 50 meter island right here that we're leaving, where they used to punish women for losing their virginity. How the hell did this thing show up? Wow, what a place, eh? Look at that.